let's drop.
Every day, and make it okay.
Chairman and Presiding.
Good afternoon. Have a seat, please. Good afternoon. Case of Josh Jordan Corona, CR 46131. Mr. Corona, this is the time and place set for sentencing in your case. Are you ready to proceed with sentencing, sir?
Yes.
Mr. Corona, you have been convicted of violations of Vehicle Code Section 23152A, driving under the influence, 253152B, driving with a blood alcohol level of 0.08% or greater, and more importantly, a violation of section 192 of the Penal Code, vehicular manslaughter. The court has reviewed the various documents that have been provided on your behalf by your attorney, paperwork by the DA's office and the probation department, and based on the information that has been contained in these reports, the court believes that it is inappropriate to grant probation to you. You have taken a life of another human being, something which you were well aware of was a strong possibility of happening when you choose to drink and get into an automobile. You are sentenced to the Department of California Department of Corrections and Rehabilitation for the upper term of 72 months, that's 6 years in prison, for a violation of Penal Code Section 192. Court finds the following circumstances in aggravation. You have taken the life of another human being by your reckless disregard for the thoughts and the rights of other people. And frankly, 6 years in prison isn't near enough to pay for that. Upon your release from prison, sir, you will be on parole for a period of up to 4 years. Any parole violations, whether you're in custody or had absconded, would not count towards that. You have the right to appeal the sentence of this court. An attorney will be appointed for that purpose if you desire one. I miss anything, Madam Clerk?
No, sir.
You're remanded to the custody of the sheriff of this county for delivery to the Department of Corrections and Rehabilitation. This court is adjourned.